Hi, welcome to How to Cook GraceFilipino.com. Today I will show you how to cook ginisang toge. Napakadali lang po ng lutuin na to dahil alam nyo tayo mga Pinoy mahilig sa lutong masasarap, lalo na ang toge. Our main ingredients are toge or bean sprout, chicken liver, atay ng manok, breast chicken, chopped spring onion, carrots, julienne cap, couple of red chili, bawang or garlic, paminta, ground black pepper, onion, fish sauce or patis, and of course, we will use some cooking oil and water. Tara na pong magluto. Okay po, umpisa na natin ang ating ginisang toge. Let's start. In a preheated pan, of course, I have a cooking oil, garlic, haluin lang po natin. Pag pumula na po yung bawang, i-add na natin ang onion. Okay po, kapula na ang ating bawang. Now we will add the onion. Carrots and chili. Agay lang po natin. Stir this for about 4 to 5 minutes. And we will add the chicken liver. Okay po mga kabayan, 4 to 5 minutes is done. Just let us set aside these vegetables. And we will add now the chicken liver. Atay ng manok. The breast chicken, cut into strips. Haluin lang po natin. Mix lang po natin siya ng mga 7-8 minuto. Okay po. Pag kinaluto na yung atay at ang chicken breast, we will mix now the vegetables. Samahin na natin. Now we will add the toge, bean sprout. Haluin lang po natin ulit. Blister. Now we will add the fish sauce or patis in Tagalog. Paminta, ground black pepper, water, at takpan lang po natin. Lid on for about 7 minutes. See you later. Ito na po ang ating finished product na ginisang toge. Napakasarap po nitong ulam, lalo na sa kanin. See you next time on howtocookgreatfood.com. Bye!